arrested?
Yep.
His friend turned him in?
Yep.
Why would Judas do that?
I think Judas was really just thinking about himself.
Did he want to hurt Jesus?
Sometimes people do things without realizing the consequences of their actions.
I don't get it. Jesus didn't do anything wrong.
You're right. He didn't do anything wrong. People started recognizing him as their savior, which threatened the local leaders.
Rewind. Where did they take him?